I'm just going to ask you a few questions, if you don't mind answering them for me. What are your initial thoughts when you hear the phrase missions trip?
I think about an international trip.
Okay. Have you ever been on a missions trip before?
Yes, I have.
Okay. And where have you been?
Colombia and Mexico.
What is one negative and one positive when you were on your missions trip?
One negative was probably all the mosquitoes and all the bugs. And one positive is the relationships I got to build.
That's awesome. What would be the number one takeaway?
Number one takeaway are the bonds I made with everyone on that trip.
Okay, and then lastly, what advice would you give to someone who has not been on a missions trip or somebody who is thinking about it but are still unsure?
Just go. Just do it. It'll be great.
Thank you.
The author Bob Goff states this: "We don't need a plan to do these things. We don't need to wait for just the right moment. We just need to show up, grab a parachute, and when it's time, jump out of our shoes after people the way Jesus jumped out of heaven to be with us. Sometimes we make loving people a lot more complicated than Jesus did."